up, Tyler Vlogs here, and today I'm going to be doing a sort of a different video. It's going to be Counter-Strike Global Offense, and I've never really played Counter-Strike, however you want to say it, Global Offense, whatever, but I'm super excited to try it out, because a lot of people have told me it's a really good game, it's a really nice first-person shooter, and I'm just interested to get right into it, because I have not really gotten to play around with my new computer. I will be making a new video on that pretty soon. I think my computer can handle that. If not, like I said, I haven't really played a whole lot. My friends have showed me some of it, and they've really told me it's a really interesting game. So that's part of the reason I have started it. And so yeah, we're just letting it load, and it looks like it's almost unloading. It's connecting to the server, and that always takes a minute for me, because I've tried to like load it up a few times, and it usually takes like 30 seconds. And I don't know about y'all, because I have a NVIDIA GTX 660, and it seems to work pretty well. It doesn't really lag a whole lot, even on max settings, and I find that incredible. And I'm hoping to test that out on Black Ops 2 or 3 in the future, whenever I get that on Steam. I'm just, like, saving up to get it right now. And I actually got this mic for free because I found it in, like, a tub, which is pretty awesome, and I'm super off topic. We're still waiting for the Sus 2 to load. So I will speed up the video. Okay, guys, I'm back.
There's a sniper here. That makes two left. One mercenary left, wasting our time. They are down to two. I think I heard something.
Bomb has been planted.
Monster opposing us. Watch out! You see? That is their landing zone. Only two men left. What was that noise? Was that the exit?
Terrorists win.
Win. only one man left. Taking the bomb to B.
Make more of these if y'all like them. And so, without further ado, peace out.